stupid civilian. Some stupid civilian hit me. Hold on, sorry.
Okay, we got two teams. There. Hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that.
I haven't actually done this one before.
Doc's team.
I haven't actually done this part, so. No, don't. It's too dangerous. Yeah. Yeah, they'll bring cops. Yeah. Nicholas, stop fapping already. Yeah. And you get very limited ammo, too. Of course they hear cops. It could be an ambulance, you don't know. He's fapping, dude, leave him alone. He's fapping to them porn stars he likes. He can go suck some soccer player's dick for all we know. No, if you go to the police station and don't do anything stupid, you won't get cops on you.
Climb the stack and access the container with the car in it. Then bring the car to my people and we'll get it out of the country. The car is a late 50s Lampadati Casco. Reskowski says it's a classic. I call it leverage.
My car's a classic.
It's a pain in the ass.
Oh, really, Adam? You gotta go, like, right now.
Look out for their people on the ship. You don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. The car's in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car.
Adam, go on the ship. I'll try and snipe from over here. Wait, can I actually snipe from here? Oh, no, I can't. I can't snipe from here. There's not enough, not enough room. No, stop. So many guys. You have to help me a bit. I'm almost dead. Where am I getting shot?
Oh my God.
deal. Alright, let me move up. Ah, whoa, whoa, shit. No! Ah!